Awareness that's creating just as much controversy. It's in tonight's Health Watch on KOMO-TV News at 11 o'clock.